And so what Europe needs now, what the world needs now more than ever, are leaders. And here let me say that being elected is not simply what makes you a leader.